The Shared Views feature makes it easy for you to share 3D views of your Revit model with project stakeholders without needing to share your entire Revit project. From the Collaborate tab on the ribbon, select Shared Views to launch the Shared Views palette. When you are ready to share your current 3D view, press the New Shared View button, name your view, and press the Share button. A notification will appear to confirm that the view is processing. Once this has completed, a second notification will provide you with the option to view in the browser or copy the link. A confirmation email will also be sent. You may then share the link with project stakeholders. They will have the ability to view, review, measure, comment, and mark up the shared 3D view using the Autodesk Viewer with their web browser. Back in Revit, you can click the Refresh button in the Shared Views palette at any time to view the latest comments and other information. You can also extend the availability of the shared view beyond the 30-day default, or you can delete the shared view if it is no longer needed. The Shared Views feature makes it easy for you to share 3D views of your Revit model across the project team.